And speaking of high school ball, check out an early play of the year nominee. Round Rock's Ryan Hurley grabbed an interception after the ball was tipped by the receiver's hands and tipped by a defender's helmet. Ryan Hurley hurried to a 55-yard touchdown, winning our Austin Telco Big Save of the Week award. We're back with a final look at the forecast straight ahead.